So we'll now take a train back towards the east coast and stop off at Amantea. Something to look for here is the 15th century church and convent of San Bernadino di Siena.
Lei non può fare riprese a bordo.
No, pure presso
porto. Non è consentito, no, per contratto, mi dispiace.
Oh dear.
Non ne posso permettere.
Health and safety. So this is Amantea, and those buildings out there we saw on the way up. Thank you. And there, if I'm going right to the top there. Yes, the castle up there at the top. These buildings must be stuck to the cliff face itself, I think. So, I suppose if you had a car you could go up there. Then up there, and then I don't know how many times backwards and forwards up there. I'll work it out. Right, this San Bernardino place, a second man's just brought me to here, shown me all these steps. So when he's gone away, I might sneak off. Well, I think I'm about to halfway up now, so. There you are, it's San Bernardino. Seems to be a concert on. In fact, my friend, it was a service of dedication. These people were from the parish of Corigliano Calabro and had brought their Madonna for its blessing, no doubt an annual affair.
Thank you.
Now it may sound strange to have a tour of the bathroom in a film like this, but in this room of less than 5 foot by 3, we've got the biggest hand basin I've ever seen, the biggest tilting shaving mirror I've ever seen. I've got the usual offices here. And then here, with that wooden pallet to stand on, we've got the shower. Now this is the first place I've ever seen where you could have a shower at the same time as you were having a, well, whatever. Now coming back over this way, just as a piece of resistance here, they've even managed to fit in a foot bath with its own towel there if you do happen to wash your feet. Got the litter bin and all the water lands on the floor, goes hopefully down there rather than coming out the door
into the bedroom. Yes.